I think. Okay.
Soldier, it's imperative we neutralize those Vulcans on the coast, or our planes will never make it through. Take a squad and take them out.
I recall this was slightly hard mission.
It'll be my pleasure, sir.
My pleasure, sir.
Take care. The road's coming under heavy fire. We just lost contact with the squad sent ahead of you, so get to it. We're depending on you.
Okay. They sent several squads before us. And now we are it. Okay, let's see. Vulcans are in this peninsula here. Okay, we can't swim. You can't swim in this game. Except in FDFmod you have a diver, but... Okay, so two places, Vulcans. This is, once again, this is pretty long mission. And we have like one guy with RPG, and we are starting here. So I probably need to save. Or drive as far as I can. And that's a big ship in the background. Maybe take the position from the sandbag. Oh, it's our guys that started. Maybe I should command ceasefire, but...
...12 o'clock, enemy, machine gunner, 200.
3 o'clock, ship, 1000. 12 o'clock, soldier, 100. 10 o'clock, man, 100. 10 o'clock, enemy, soldier, 200.
Yeah, that was miss. But it's still a grenade, so...
Man, 200. 7 o'clock. Man, 200.
All fall back into formation.
Roger.
That's a sniper.
1 o'clock, enemy M113, 100.
And there's people coming from behind as well.
Oh, danger.
Okay, where's the sniper? Ah, there's the sniper.
11 o'clock. Enemy, M113, 200. Oh no! Six is down.
Okay, so Vulcan managed to kill one of my crew. We have still RPG guy is still alive. Yeah.
Oh no! Five! He's down!
Yeah. How about that?
Oh, return to formation.
Roger!
Oh, stealth. 1 o'clock. Enemy, soldier, 100. Oh, danger. Oh, keep low.
Okay, where's the second one? And now we need to travel to second place. But I suppose we left the truck in good conditions. Okay. Okay, that was Final Stragglers. So yeah, two snipers in the team. Very useful, if you can use. These base game weapons are pretty easy to aim. SVD M21. But in the FDF mod, I really can't say I can aim M85 and GRG 42 rifles. 42 isn't really anti-material rifle. 8.6 millimeter, like it's in the real life. Which is sad, but it's like basically
board truck.
Limitation of the game. So it's just cool sniper rifle. Let's see. So we are here. And Vulcans are there in the harbor. So I suppose we are going to take the seaside road. Ah, this is some boat. Yeah, slightly ballsy move, but that's basically a prop, so it probably won't fire. Probably. So, some things in this game are smoke and mirrors. But that's pretty normal in game development, that things are. It's basically a smoke and mirrors. One guy is in the cargo compartment alone. 300 meters. All right. This is our point to start doing some nasty stuff.
All disembark.
Roger. Two ready.
Three waiting. Five waiting. All fall back into formation.
Roger.
Okay. Let's not go Rambo, danger. Combat mode.
Oh, get down. Oh, hold fire. 12 o'clock. Soldier 200. 12 o'clock. Enemy M113 200. Oh, go, go, go. Two. Target M113. Soldier 200.
M113, history! I got him! Enemy! Soldier 200!
They have a machine gun in a bunker, so... 7 o'clock,
enemy machine gun at 200. 12 o'clock, soldier 500. 12 o'clock, enemy injured. 5, target sniper. 3, target sniper.
This is sniper. And if you have, what campaigns have you played? Game has lots of backtracking. Backtracking in these days, it's not really sexy thing in game design. So the backtracking is something that should be avoided, especially if you can spoil the game by during the backtracking. So it should have like a really good reason to put player backtrack, like in Hotline Miami. You walk to a car through the whole level and you can see the carnage you have been doing. And I agree that, yeah, you are kind of playing the psychopath. So, there's...
Eagle, this is Roman. Both Vulcans are destroyed. Send in the bombers. Out.
Oh no, is this flying mission? I don't have a...
This is Shuka 1. Copy that, over.
Shuka 2 here, roger, over.
I don't have a keyboard rigged for flying. I think I did that flying mission in original Cold War crisis.
Engage at will. Eagle out.
Shuka 1 to Eagle. Target spotted. Commencing run. Over.
Okay, we didn't need to fly. Yes.
The targets are destroyed. Repeat, the targets are destroyed. Over.
Roger that, Shuka 1. Good work. Have a safe journey home, boys. Eagle out.
The US counterattack on Malden is now entering its crucial final phase. Following a night of sustained fire from the American fleet, U.S. Marine and armed units are facing little resistance from a demoralized and ill-equipped Soviet force. With virtually unopposed landings in the south of the island, the combined U.S. forces are now advancing rapidly. This is Radio EMK News, and it's 9 o'clock.
Some script errors. M64, so M60 should have been like, oh no, American forces mainstay battle tank. M1 was new thing. Oh no, do something. Slow mo Dimitri Lukin escaped. One of the few first games that actually left your boot marks onto the ground. Americans are too strong, oh no. Get the hood on. And use radio. G36, oh no. Sci-fi rifle, basically. He's sad.
What the hell happened here? An entire armored squad. Our strongest troops. Huh, what was that? Who's there? Answer or die.
Answer or die.
Private Yevgeny Rebrov, tank driver for Squad Nikolai.
What happened here?
They surprised us. An ambush, tanks and some infantry. We didn't have a chance. The tanks went north along this road, while the troops headed west. They're probably after our supply center.
Are any of these tanks functional?
Only my T-72, and even that's damaged. But you're not going after the Americans, alone?
Why not?
You're right, of course, alone would be crazy. You'll be my driver.
Of course.
But sir, I'm injured. I cannot go with you. I will stay here. You go be a hero.
Enough. I'm your superior. You have a choice, comrade. Come with me, or I'll prevent your cowardice from spreading to another generation.
Okay. Okay, let's get killed. It'll be fun.
Good. Let us waste no more time.
Mission plan. Find a way to repair. Head to the first supply repairs and bring back something to fix Yevgeny's T-72. Okay. Line. I can't target somehow. Okay.
Two. Go, go, go. Well, o'clock, soldiers 100. 12 o'clock, enemy, soldiers 100.
No, no more grenades, there's a valuable drug. Free the supply base. That's a dead one. These are our own people. Okay.
Grab that truck and head for Hudan. We need to set up a secure field camp there. Three, followed one.
Avenger of the fallen allies.
Oh, disembark. Set up a field camp here. I'm going to make them pay for this.
Two, waiting.
Two, driver, get in T72.
Yeah, soldier we saved wasn't a tanker, so. Repair truck. And we managed with two of ourselves. We do.
Forward. Left. Forward. Left. Forward. Left. Forward. Halt.
Yeah, I'll forward. Be the gunner. I'm going to be the gunner here, so. North and destroy everything. Yeah, that's why this game wasn't played too often with the high terrain detail, because these vehicles are kind of jumpy in this kind of terrain. Billboard is much better. Was one of the first games you could actually drive trees over. Even today, some games do not let you drive over trees and cause them to fall. I think I saw the third one.
Forward. Right, forward, right, forward, halt. Reverse. Halt.
There's three of them.
Forward.
Probably still more. Need a tank. Tank platoon has four vehicles.
Forward.
So this tank is from the FDFmod. Super fast repair.
Left, hold.
Okay.
Forward. Left, forward. Left, forward. Left.
I have
forward.
A. Left. I feel like he's trying to be intentionally ram
right.
Something. M60. Missed the first shot, so that's why we took damage. And that's real life tactic. That when you shoot, you reverse immediately. More to you than a mere infantryman. He can do everything. Okay, rescue the trapped tank crew. Retake the captured action fuel depot. Reach the evacuation point. Destroy the US tank in Chapoy. Okay.
Forward.
guys. There are tanks in our way, but suppose we are going to try to avoid them. What are you doing? Anti-tank guys in there. so that behind that building is there's a T-72. Took way too many damage.
Right.
Way too many hits.
Injured. Right. Forward.
Can we back the back to
forward.
The repair truck? I mean this tank is full of holes. Probably an enemy truck. What are you doing? What was that? There's tanks. We saw these guys in mission intro. Join and lead.
Left, forward. Left, forward. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Forward 1. Hold, reverse.
Right,
hold.
Ready.
6, ready.
7, ready.
8, ready. 9, ready.
Okay, so now we get thanks for those guys. So yeah, they could have been like, wait, that I get the thanks first for these guys, and then they help me to clear up that village. Now we kind of blew those tanks. Destroy the US tanks in Chapoy. And root their forces. That's not really completed yet. But there might be some. Thanks. They're at least there, so I...
Right, fast. 1 o'clock. Machine gun 100.
I'll drive myself. Is that an ammo truck? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Ah, it is a tank. Chapoy is clear. Maybe we can actually zoom with this. I've been shooting too far without proper zoom. Good thing that I cleared the tank, because it could otherwise destroy that truck.
Move to 3, 12 o'clock. Roger.
Mission completed. I probably should use the zoom option more with the tank cannon. And then other weapons as well. Yep. We kind of made a clean sweep